I'm Paul Hewitt. I'm chief engineer at Rocket Composites. We're constantly looking for ways to improve the weight of the frame and the performance of the frame and the strength of the frame. And we're constantly working on new manufacturing methods as well as materials. One of the biggest changes we've made over the last couple of years has been in materials. We've been refining the type of carbon fiber that we've been using over the last year or so. We developed the new Chomarat material that we're using specifically for the demands of the frame. So a standard carbon fiber material starts with the individual carbon filaments, and those are grouped together in what's called tow, or a single strand essentially. And typically those will be woven into a 0-90 orientation. A carbon fiber strand is meant to be extremely strong in its longitudinal direction. It doesn't reach its ultimate stiffness until those strands are pulled straight and flattened out. At that point, you get the maximum stiffness. A woven material has a lot of bends in it to mate with the other materials that are being woven together. So the woven material, because it's not straight, isn't as strong as something that's straight and flat. So the spread tow carbon fiber, instead of being woven under over, is stacked in flat plies, which gives us better strength and stiffness where we need it. We worked with Chomarat for basically a year, working out the different ply orientations. The new spread tow machine was very impressive. I think it was about 200 feet long. What they're doing is they're taking the raw carbon fiber filaments under tension and flattening it and stacking those next to each other. That forms a single ply. So that ply gets laid down at a pre-specified angle, and then the next ply will be put on top of that at a pre-specified angle, and then another ply comes behind that. So these materials, instead of a filament at a time being woven together, they're actual layers being laid down on top of each other, one layer at a time. And then those three layers will be stitched together to hold everything together. So one of the primary reasons that we use carbon fiber for this backpack frame is because of the versatility of the material. Carbon fiber is an anisotropic material, which means that it's not the same in all directions. With a woven material, you're only able to use 0 and 90 degree orientations of the fibers. And with this new Chomarat spread tow technology, what we've done in a nutshell is take out the material and the orientations that we don't need. We've come up with very specific angles that will give us the best balance between torsional stiffness, longitudinal stiffness, and strength. And we've reoriented those fibers to where they're contributing to a stronger, lighter part. Because of the reduction in stress with the off-angle orientations of these plies, we're noticing virtually no failures in the field, and we've really worked very hard to make sure that out in the field we get that failure rate almost down to zero. As the demand has increased, we've met that with increased production capacity. So when we started, we were able to mold two or three frames a day. We've gone from one to two molds when we initially started, and now we have eight, and we're adding two more molds, two more presses fairly soon. People are loving the frames, so we're making them as fast as we can.